When the court granted Bob Dylan the gag order, the court became complicit in Bob Dylan's stealing of James Damiano's songs by assisting Bob Dylan to cover up the actual theft of the songs to the public. The court also attempted to cover up the illegal and unlawful dismissal of the lawsuit itself, among many other crimes that will be brought to light in this document, and which also entered upon the record of the court.